Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlett Tanager and we are playing some Fallout 4. Looks like we've got some Brotherhood to kill! Wait a minute, I did not see this before. Was this here before? Can I make this help me in murdering the Brotherhood that I used to be a part of? And that I used to be a paladin of, Venzo Maxon's gonna be pissed! Oh, apparently that didn't work.
Oh wait, there's only one option there left!
Ha! 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 Activate units. Law enforcement! Turret control. Activate. I almost feel bad, but at the same time, I really don't. Hi. Slap breath! Get wrecked? My dearest son. Wait, am I still killing people? Uh-oh. Hi. How you doing? Please die, and... Oh, he's not dead yet. I was gonna say, and you did, but I can't say that because he's not dead. Where they at? There you are! I see you! What's the other one? Don't hurt me! Why are you hurting me now? You're supposed to be my friend! You're supposed to be my friend! Friend! I need health. I need health. Health. Nuka-Cola. Razor Grain. Stim Packs. Just do it! Die, please. Ow. 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 Kill it. Okay. Okay. I'm using a lot of my stim packs on this. I probably shouldn't be, but I am. Murder! Wait a minute. Hi, how you doing? Death work, my dear son! Anyone else? Anyone else wanna fight me? Oh, hi, hi. Oh, he's dead now. I was gonna say, oh, hi, how you doing? But then he died. Where is he? There you are. It is kind of disorientating that my pistol has this on it, but. Sorry. I murdered your face. Sorry, except I'm not, but I am because I'm good people. Ooh! Fusion cell. Ooh, that's a lot of fusion cells. I am okay with this. Anything over here for me to take? Any dip buddies? Dip buddy dip. Fishing rod? Why, pray tell? Got some of that. Got some of this. Synth. I used to be a synth like you, and then I took in everything to the face. So now that we're enemies of the Institute, we should be able to go do that thingamabob that I want to do. And by that I mean turn in the quest to Pam, so I can get the ability to alter my cloth armor, and maybe we can just run around in the jumpsuit without all the rest of it. I'll still have the rest of it. Because I like it. But still, we can make our cloth armor better. Which I think applies to the jumpsuit. I think. Because I think it's considered cloth. Even though you're wearing it underneath the rest. I feel like we're getting close to the end of the game. Because we just finished Mash Fusion. We've locked out the Brotherhood of Steel. Now we've just got the Railroad, and the Institute. You side with the Minutemen, you're siding with the Railroad pretty much automatically, but Railroad or the Institute? Railroad or the Institute? Vance is gonna be pissed. Oh, where am I going? Wait, why am I just now discovering the Mash Fusion building. What? Sorry about that, guys. My roommate really wanted to tell me that it was snowing outside, which it is snowing, and we don't get a lot of snow in Portland. But keep playing. Okay, we have to go find Allie. I should probably put my gun away. Because I'm a good person, even though I just royally pissed off the Brotherhood. I regret nothing. I never regret anything. Hi. Hi. Sup, bruh?
So you'll be the new director, huh?
Apparently.
Father always did like to challenge our assumptions.
Honey?
Dr. Fillmore? I think that was enough excitement for a well.
I was like, I'm trying to talk to you.
Thank you, really. Couldn't have managed it without you.
Oh, no problem.
Sure,
don't worry about it,
honey.
Where
it needs to go.
It'll be fine.
I'm anxious to get you involved in something else. You'd better not keep him waiting.
Okay. Yay! I finished Smash Fusion! Yay! 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 Uh-oh. Somebody is pinned! Oh no! Continue working with Father. Okay, so we're still doing that. I feel like I should go do that other side quest. Go finish it now, just in case I don't side with the railroad. Yeah, bring me back the sense. Yeah, it's like a doctor, I'm taking all my pills. My son has cancer! My son has cancer and he's dying. My son has cancer and he is dying.
How's your energy level? Feeling any fatigue?
My son's gonna end up in that, isn't he?
Okay.
Hi.
Yes, thank you, Doctor. I think that will be all for now. But I haven't quite finished.
But I'm not done yet!
Thank you. Yes, sir. Thank you. I understand mass fusion was a success.
Hi. Hi, son.
Interference from the Brotherhood of Steel.
He's grayer than me, and I'm his mama.
What did you hear?
Dr. Fillmore's
I have glitched into that other man.
The Brotherhood.
I am so sorry that I am now currently in your esophagus.
However, given their penchant for hoarding technology, future conflict with them is yet.
We're hoarding it too right now.
We are, after all, keepers of the most advanced technology in the Commonwealth, if not beyond. It also cannot go unnoticed that there were concerns within the Institute about your allegiances. I
appreciate
your commitment to our cause. But by directly confronting the Brotherhood, I think you've put some others.
My allegiances. I was a paladin of the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood is
I'm a jerk.
For the future, and we must focus on the present and look
at
rambling on like the old man I am.
Hey, technically I'm older than you.
Time,
even though I don't look like it.
Where it was.
Do you
more reactor parts?
More parts for the reactor? I could have gotten them while I was out.
No, this is a different matter.
Okay.
Hopefully one that does not put anyone at risk.
Explain.
This situation created something of your creation, however unintentional.
Uh-oh. What did I do?
What do you mean by that? What's happened?
Well, while you were assisting Dr. Fillmore, a second team was sent out to invite someone from the Commonwealth to join the Institute.
Okay.
Apparently, there was some miscommunication. And this individual
the Minutemen!
which arrived in the form of your Minutemen.
Sorry.
My understanding is that no shots have been fired. I would like it to stay that way. I need you to go there and speak to your Minutemen gathered outside. Insist that they stand down at once. Dr. Thompson is on site.
The Minutemen like me. I can do that.
I know you can resolve this situation. But it is of paramount importance that this special individual
and
be brought to the Institute immediately.
Who is this individual, son? What's so special about him?
What's so special about this person?
Mr. Wallace? Despite a lack of formal training, our surveillance has shown he has incredible intellect.
Okay.
With his help, we may be able to drastically speed up work on the reactor.
Cool! So he's good people. We'll do that. But first, we're actually going to go to the railroad headquarters, because I still have to turn in that quest to Pam. I'm pretty sure this is the only quest that I need to turn in before I get the ability to add more modifications onto clothing. And I need to make sure that I have that if we don't go with the railroad. I'm still not entirely sure which one I'm going to go with, but yeah.
Dez has something urgent for you.
What? I guess. House divided. Great. Great. He's gotta be pissed. Wait, something's going on in Biosign and Germany. You speak to me about it right away. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. We're gonna have to go do that one too, aren't we?
Ah, good, you're here.
Probably. Hi, yeah. Pam. Yay, Pam can talk to me now.
To 100%. Good day, Agent.
Hi.
My data indicates Mercer Safe House has been established.
Okay.
Reward dispensed. Further help is required.
Skype, shut up.
I have the location of a Black Ops cache. It contains supplies.
These are Radiant quests, aren't they?
Willow Alpha has asked Wally to secure the cache from any
go in circles and make everybody sick while I'm doing that. Sounds
reward
interesting.
Cache, huh? This will be
sure. Why not?
Process verbal response. The cache is hidden in compliance with tactical counter surveillance protocols.
Okay.
This RFID device will.
I'm probably going to fail this if I don't side the railroad. Because I seriously doubt I'm going to be doing any more side quests every now. Pretty soon.
How does this device work?
The device.
Okay, I do not care, Pam. I really do not care, Pam. Okay, I think I get the thing from Tinker Tom. Yes! Oh, I kill Garrus. Oh, Garrus! Or, no, I'm not looking for Garrus. Oh, there! You're who I'm looking at. Okay.
Super badass gun even more. Well, more.
Cool.
So check out my stock.
Ooh. Stock?
What do you have in stock?
Well, it changes, depending on what's on hand.
We lost so, of course, he's a shopkeep, you know, right?
Hopefully, our agents score more supplies in the field so me and my boys can, you know, make even more tours. Want to see what we got?
Sure.
Show me what you got.
I will set you up, my friend.
Why do I have to buy things from you? Aren't you supposed to be my boo? Deliver powerful receiver. Something, something. Aren't you supposed to... I have to think about it. I think I have to actually talk to you. Tinker!
The sweep says you're clean. Hooray! We're bug free.
Cool! Sensor sweep?
Sensor sweep?
Every time you will let me run. Full EMF scan, biological sniffers, and other state-of-the-art security.
So state-of-the-art.
The Institute isn't watching you, or us. But the tests lie, man. Okay, have you
are you paranoid?
Because if you have, they got you.
What?
Are you seriously asking if I eat food?
Food.
The food out there is dangerous. It's contaminated. That's why I grow my own food.
Yeah, sure, sure, dude.
Pure water. Local
you're not crazy at all.
In me that I don't see. That's how you stay safe.
Do you think they're bugging you through your food?
Microscopic robots in the food, man. And they report back.
Tom, that's rubbish.
See, even Carrington's like, what the fuck?
The Institute is in your blood.
Yeah. Sure.
They're in my blood.
Absolutely not. Tom, we ran your tests extensively. We found red blood cells, white blood cells, platelets, everything you'd expect.
And Carrington's like, you're a fucking idiot!
The results were too perfect, too expected, and that's how they fool you.
You're paranoid.
Did the Institute really do that?
Look, everyone says
so paranoid.
Tom is crazy.
He is crazy!
Until I'm right, you gotta understand, those Institute scientists have centuries on us.
Uh-huh.
Just looking like crazy little bees dreaming up the most messed up stuff you can imagine. Remember?
I'm pretty sure he's crazy.
Okay. If you really want to be safe, let me give you a little shot. Desdemona says no one has to, but it will kill those little robots.
There's battery acid in that serum of yours.
Battery acid?
Without irradiating some eggs, you ready to shoot up?
Why?
What's in the shot?
We got algae, some yummy bacteria culture, and just a little bit of battery acid. But we gotta burn those babies out of you. It's a hard reboot of your system, man.
I am not sure about this.
I don't know.
Fine. Let them hear and see everything.
I don't like needles.
I hope you like your whole
life. I do not like needles.
To the Institute's mainframe.
Yeah, sure.
Actually, I dose myself with radiation to kill the blood.
Charisma!
Robots.
I read you, man.
Charisma!
I'd rather have some hair loss than let the Institute win.
Charisma.
You get it, man. I make things around here. You
yeah, sure.
Go and do. You do whatever. And come back, and I will set you up.
What do you make?
What do you make?
All the custom toys you field agents use, my boys and I
okay.
make. We're thinking outside the box, man.
Why does this hat have have like one old camera lens and one goggle and a flashlight on the side of it?
All these ideas in my head.
It's the weirdest helmet ever. Okay.
Hi.
Are you gonna give me something yet?
I don't need anything.
Then you go back to doing what you do.
Okay, I thought you were supposed to give me the ability to do something. Hi, Des. What did you do?
Hoping Bunker Hill bought us some time, but the Institute's continuing to dismantle our operation.
Okay. How much trouble?
Is the situation that bad?
Whenever we spot a courser, everyone hides. We hide deep, we hide long, until we know we're safe.
And this one's not going away, is it?
To see how fast the Institute can find and kill us all. So we're treading new ground here.
Just one dude, right?
Spot a single
I killed one.
It sounds extreme, but we've paid dearly for that bit of wisdom. Every time a courser is spotted, death and destruction follows.
But I've killed them.
Go on.
It
before.
Gets worse.
I've killed a courser.
The safe house has gone dark, and I need you to check it out. Hopefully,
uh-oh.
This is a milk run. But if you do find a courser there, kill it. If there's no survivors, then your cover remains intact.
Uh-oh.
Is this really worth risking my cover?
Glory needs to evacuate Dayton, and you're the only other heavy we have. And if we
I'm a heavy?
Now, soon there won't be any railroad left.
I'll head out.
Good luck.
Okay.
Pick your team. I could use the dock.
Ticonderoga safe house. First let's go to the Institute. I'll go there in a bit. Just gotta go to the Institute, man. Just gotta go to the Institute, bruh.
Anything you need.
I didn't mean to trigger more quests of the railroad. I thought I was getting close to the end of the game. Apparently, I am not. My mommy says your father's mommy.
He is our creator.
Okay. Cool story, bro. Cool story, bruh. Whee! Click. Okay, we're gonna go talk to the bioscience dude, see what he wants, see why it's called House Divided.
Just say, be reasonable. I know
okay.
you can hear me, now open this door. What's the use?
What's happening,
what's
Newton?
Dr. Higgs and Dr. Loken have decided to protest your appointment.
Great!
They've taken control of the bioscience security systems and cut off our food supply.
Well, that's not very nice.
Have they made any demands?
Not yet, but I expect they'll demand that you renounce all ties to the Institute.
Of course they will!
Is there a way I can communicate with them?
As a matter of fact...
Can I charisma is. Them?
I can unlock
can I just charisma the shit out of them?
Bioscience observation room. From there, you should be able to communicate with Higgs and Loken. If you can't reason with them, you can use this holotape to access the command functions on the observation.
Oh, don't worry about it, dude. I can charisma the shit out of them. Don't worry about it. It'll be fine.
Try to talk to them first. Use violence only as a last resort.
Sure, why not? I'm gonna follow you. Beep! Go around in circles. Go around in circles. While I wait for him to open the thing. Thank you. Can I go in now, please? Okay. And then hopefully we can get these guys to stop being jerk faces and to listen to me because I'm the protagonist. Therefore, amazing. Uh-oh. I am supposed to be a good person! Stop attacking me! Why is that guy glitching in the background? No. Just no. That looks cool. Oh, balls! I forgot to put things away! Why do I always forget to put shit away? Why do I have two of these? I'm gonna drop that. Why not? Just drop the Brotherhood of Steel stuff in the middle. Don't worry about it. I'll be fine. Uh-oh. You explode! No! Get Rex! I don't like you! You die! And stuff. Ooh! More stuff? Ooh, fusion cells. Ah! How can I pick locks in here? You think that they wouldn't have conventional locks for me to pick? Well, apparently they do. Never mind. Anything here? Ooh. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take all of these. Take the recorder. Take these. Take all of this. And I'm encumbered again. You know what? I'm just gonna drop these. I can come back for them later, probably. There we go. Cauterizer. Ear examiner. Is there a thing on the floor? Okay. Let me take that. Uh-oh. You think you can kill me, and that's freaking adorable. That's freaking adorable. Just give me a minute to reload. Don't worry about it. It'll be fine. I just need to reload. There we go. I am angry at your faces! Anyone in here? Oh! It's in here. Uh-huh. Hey, Broseph! Hi. Yes.
Dr. Higgs.
If you come to change our minds...
Oh, he's got all of the plans! Can we talk about this?
Father chose not to talk to the Directorate before anointing you.
Anointing?
So how about I follow his fine example?
Hey, you underestimate my charisma,
Father,
okay?
Believes in me.
Okay.
The least you can do is give me a chance.
How could you hope to lead
us
when you hardly
my
know
charisma.
Anything about what we do? I'm sure you mean well.
My charisma.
You must see that it's an impossible task.
No, don't worry about it. It'll be fine. Don't worry about it.
You'd rather everyone fight over the job?
Yep.
Is that what's best for the Institute?
I agree.
According to him.
The transition will be chaotic. But eventually, a leader will emerge from that chaos.
Then we don't need chaos, though.
Return to normal, and the work will resume.
Yeah, sure it will. Give me a chance?
At least give me a chance.
Charisma?
A chance?
Charisma! Give me a chance. Charisma. My charisma's awesome.
Very well, then. Open the door.
Yay!
Let's return to the fold.
Yay! Just take everything and just... Let me in. Please?
We need the key.
Please? Please let me in? That's not gonna help. Okay, bye! I guess. Bye. Wait, what the hell? This doesn't look right. Ooh, but I will take all of those if you don't mind. Take all the drugs, hoard the drugs, never use them. That's how I play this game. I hoard all the drugs, but I never ever use them. Can you let me out? Okay, now it opens the door. What? Okay.
Greetings, ma'am.
Yeah, greetings. Please don't shoot at me. You're supposed to be my friend, because you're a synth. And my son made your butt.
Not to learn.
He did. He made the butt. Specifically, my son made the synth the butt. That's what they needed his DNA for.
Appointed to succeed, Father.
That's the only part they could have made, was the butt.
I admit, I was fearing for the worst.
Apple butt.
But I can see that I underestimated you.
Okay. Are you okay?
You feared the worst.
Did you think I was gonna get shot?
See anyone get hurt? There is one further matter to discuss.
Okay.
Obviously, some kind of disciplinary action must be taken here.
Okay.
The question of what form it takes is up to you.
Why? Execute them! No punishment.
There's no need to drag this out. I believe they learned their lesson.
Your compassion and understanding speak well of you.
I'm compassionate. I'm not gonna execute them for that.
I also wanted to offer you something as a more personal expression of gratitude. I know that your work often takes you to the surface where supplies are scarce. I gather
supplies are scarce down here too, dude.
I think you'll find them useful.
Is it gonna make me encumbered? Oh, no, it doesn't. Okay. Cool. Now what? Reach the house. Operation Ticonderoga. Okay, let's go to the house. Then we can do Operation What's-His-Face in the next episode. Where am I going? I can't really tell. Oh wait, I saw the thing. It's by Grey Garden! Of course it is! Wait, what? What do you mean I haven't discovered Grey Garden yet? Excuse you! I know I've been to Grey Garden. Game, zoom out, please. Thank you. Okay, I guess I'll go here and we'll just walk. I thought I'd already cleared that place. Apparently I hadn't. Oh well. Robots tend to get more dangerous as they get more damaged. When both their arms are disabled, most robots will charge an opponent while initiating self-destruct sequence and explode in a fiery final attack. Well, that's not very nice. Tell them to stop that! We don't want to get murdered in our faces. I'd rather like my face staying exactly where it is, on my head, and not exploded in a fiery cataclysm of badly cataclysmic-y cataclysmness. It's very good English. I'm good at English. Seriously. I am, I swear. Except not. Whee! Jump. 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 Oh, hi, how you doing? I was like, wait a minute, why do I hear something? Ah! See ya! Why do I hear... Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Oh, hi! Oh wait, no, that's not Preston. Kill it! Murder the pretty bird! Murder the pretty bird! Where is it? Is it landing? What the? Whoa, ow, ow! Excuse you! No, no, that's not how this works. You die! That's how this works. Now got me. Okay. So I wasn't expecting this. Suddenly, Brotherhood. Where is he? There you are! So we've got both Raiders and Brotherhood here now. Great, because this is exactly what I freaking needed. Is that Cogsworth? No. Killed him. Did I do good? Nope. I gotta take out this guy. This is not working very well. I repeat, this is not working very well. In fact, I may be dying here. Okay, I got that guy. Can't see the inside of it. Never mind! It blew the fuck up! Wait, what? What does it mean, eliminate the opposition? What does it mean, eliminate the opposition? Did he die? Are you okay? Are you okay? Honey? Oh hey, there's Brotherhood Knight still alive. Okay, then I'm like, wait a minute, did I mess this up? Did the game glitch? Please tell me the game did not, in fact, glitch. I would be rather peeved if it did. Because that would be bad. Murder! In the face! You know what? I'm like you. Die, please! Die! I just need you to die, please. Very nice. Okay. There's one of them. I like having a sniper rifle at this point. Makes things easier. Hey, no, you get off of my dude. Excuse your face. No. Sorry. Sorry.
Hey. Yes?
Trying to talk to you. Hi. Yes. Hi.
Hello, ma'am.
Did I fuck up? Did something go wrong? I think something went wrong. It wasn't my fault. Hi.
You're supposed to be defusing the situation. Get out there and do it.
Okay. But... but the game broke.
Curious. You must be terminated.
But the game broke.
General. Shit.
Whoa.
What?
Here they come.
What? Be right back, guys. Oh, I know. We're almost at the end of this video anyway. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I will be playing... I will be back once we fix whatever the hell happened here. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Fallout 4. See you all in the next one.